This video will demonstrate how to download student submissions in their original format. So this is a demo course and I have a couple of submissions in a fake assignment. I'm going to come into Gradebook to view the assignments. And you'll see right here, this is the assignment in my gradebook. You may also have it in a different view where it's listed by assignment. If you wanted it back in that grid view, you just click this button at the top. So if you wanted to download all of the submissions at once, you could click right here on the column header in the gradebook, and then you could say download submissions. And this will download everything into a zipped folder for you. So if you have a lot of students, that's one way to do them all at once. If you wanted to download individual submissions, you would click where it says New Submission, and you're going to click View, and you'll see the submission for the first student. Blackboard uses an inline annotation tool called Blackboard Annotate, where you can make comments, you can highlight, you can underline, etc., right on the submission within the Blackboard interface. This doesn't require you to download. However, this tool often changes the spacing, alignment, etc. of the original submission. So if you'd like to see the original submission, I'm going to show you how you can download that. If you look in this toolbar, there is a download option. This is not going to download the original. This is going to download the converted PDF that Blackboard has already modified. So to download the original individual file, you're going to click the ellipses to the right of the file name. And if your screen is minimized for whatever reason, that may move, but right here it's this ellipses, and then just download. So this is going to download the original Word document, or if they've submitted a PDF, the original PDF. And again, if you'd like to download multiple submissions, you can go through them individually from the navigation on the left. Same thing, I'm going to go to the ellipses, download. Or, as I mentioned previously, if you're back in the gradebook, you can click on the column header and click download submissions. I'm going to click the box to select all, then click create zip file in the bottom right corner, click send, and this will save all files to a zipped folder locally on my computer so I can see the original submissions.